Hey folks, it's Chris and Ashley. Just wanted to show you a little daily ritual. A lot of people wouldn't believe that our Tegu, our Argentine black and white blue Tegu, is potty trained. Well, here's a daily ritual. We usually get home and he starts banging on the window when he realizes that we're home because he wants to come out and go do his thing. So I just wanted to film his process, because I know that most people wouldn't believe that their lizard is potty trained. Hey Tegu, how are you doing? You want to come out? You ready to come out and do your thing? So here he is, emerging from his house. And usually when he has to go to the bathroom, he's just gonna hightail it at this point to the bathroom. I'm just gonna film this process. Those are our cats, by the way. So here he is. I know most people aren't gonna believe this, but you know, he is potty trained, and here he is moseying on to the bathroom. The wire that you see is actually, we live in a 1930s house, and we have an AC stuck in the animal room, and we measured the resistance of the fuse box, and we needed to just set the AC onto another tree for the wiring. So here's Tegu walking to the bathroom. And he is not, I guess, in the mood to use it. I'm gonna swing around here. I'm gonna get another shot of Tegu walking. Sometimes he needs to walk around a little bit before doing this thing. And he's going to, I think he might be hearing Ash, I don't know. Hey Tegu, what are you doing? This is a little Tegu cam. Come on Tegu, show everyone that you're potty trained. Don't make a liar out of me. He's also a little bit weird. Sometimes when he'll follow me to the bathroom and I'll use the bathroom and he'll end up using the bathroom. And Tegu, you're gonna make me proud, aren't you? And there he goes. He just relieved himself. Normally, of course, I pick him up and I wipe him. Oh, don't get your tail. And then he's gonna go off after doing his thing, taking a leak. He's gonna go off and roam around now. But there you go. That is our blue Tegu, and he is in fact potty trained. He actually hates going to the bathroom in his own cage. And he usually, he'll bang on the door, and he'll bang on it and bang on it until we let him in. And that's Ashley just got home from work. And there he goes, running around, off to go see our room. Talk to you later, guys.